Lesson 5. Conserving Fossil Fuels.
The supply of fossil fuels on Earth is limited. Since they take millions of years to form, fossil fuels cannot be replaced as quickly as we use them.
Eventually, fossil fuels will run out. Using fewer fossil fuels to meet our needs is the best way to conserve these resources.
There are many ways to conserve fossil fuels. Some ideas are walking or biking instead of driving, or turning off the lights when you are not in a room.
Another problem with the use of fossil fuels is how they affect our planet. Burning fossil fuels to generate electricity and power vehicles releases gases into the air. These gases can cause pollution and also trap warm air in our atmosphere.
You may have heard of global warming or climate change. The burning of fossil fuels is one of the most important causes of this problem.
Replacing fossil fuels with renewable sources of energy can greatly conserve fossil fuels. Solar, water, and wind are renewable sources of energy.
Using renewable energy means that we will not run out of our energy sources nor overheat our planet.
The main drawback has been that it currently costs more money to produce energy from renewable resources than from fossil fuels.
Repeat after me. The supply of fossil fuels on Earth is limited.
The supply of fossil fuels on Earth is limited.
Using fewer fossil fuels to meet our needs is the best way to conserve these resources.
Using fewer fossil fuels to meet our needs is the best way to conserve these resources.
Burning fossil fuels to generate electricity and power vehicles releases gases into the air.
Burning fossil fuels to generate electricity and power vehicles releases gases into the air.
Solar, water, and wind are renewable sources of energy.
Solar, water, and wind are renewable sources of energy.
Please, click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.